Let's have a look now at our starting goaltenders, brought to you by Tim Hortons. Proud to support Timbits Minor Hockey, where the first goal is having fun.
Well, our starting goalies tonight for the Ottawa Senators, Pascal LeClaire gets back into the net and missed 15 games with that fractured cheekbone, and it's been a bit of a bumpy ride for him, and he'll look to straighten the road out here today in Carolina. And for the Carolina Hurricanes, Cam Ward will get his 12th consecutive start. Of course, he missed 13 games due to a leg laceration. Nash stepped on the back of his leg, and now he's going to play 12 in a row. So certainly he has been a real strong point for Carolina.
Out to center. Reaching backcourt, Jokinen gank it through the crowd.
Get off your team.
Wire. Giveaway, Cheechy with a shot. Glove saved by Ward. For Stahl. Stahl chips it. Sends it in front, wide open. Phillips dives and makes a great save.
Can you go back to the first shift when Peter Regan stepped in?
Here's Fisher trying to beat Alberts to the blue paint. Gets one hand on it, can't get the other. Cheechy in behind the net, trying to drag it. Back to the point, Volchenkov, low to the corner, quick shot, scores! Chris Kelly, 1-0 Ottawa.
As Jarkko Ruutu skated up the ice, and he didn't have a lot of speed, and it looked like he was looking for a dump and a line change, he cross corners, dumps the puck, and this starts the whole thing off. And really should have been a penalty to Alberts for hooking here on Cheechy. Cheechy holds on to the puck. There's the hooking penalty. No call. Down comes Volchenkov. Compression keeps the puck in. Alberts and Kelly back to the point. Nice fake shot. Down low to Kelly. And that's how you fool a goaltender that's on his game.
To the line, here's Sutter.
Heck of a shot that LeClaire had to make the save on. Nice transition breakout. A pinch up the wall and nobody there to cover for it. And Sutter finds Kostopi to come over there and give the duck. LeClaire has to lock on the shooter, and he's on his backhand. Flight.
Bring him on. Scores! Off the post and in, and Rod the Bod makes it 2-1 Canes.
You hate giving up goals late in the period, and down low, this puck gets rolled over, and from behind the net, Jokinen's going to cycle out. And then right to Brindamore, who one-times this puck and just beats LeClaire clean off the inside. Right here, beats him clean. It's a clean shot with nobody touching it. Again, it's great. It's a nice setup here. The puck's put right in his pinwheel, and it comes right through, and he gets his fourth goal of the season.
It is empty, a backhander. Doesn't work. Regan again. It's deflected low and wide. Back in front. To the point it comes. Phillips loads it up. His shot deflected away. A left pad save. Whitney delays. Cuts back. Finds the late man. Carson shot. And scores!
Brett Carson gets his first goal, and Whitney does all the work, takes it down. Nice fake, like he's going to shoot, and he looks, and here comes Carson late, and he fires it, and I'm not sure what it hits. We'll have a look at it. Great job skating up the ice. He's got everyone fooled. They all think it's coming to the net. Everyone's heading to the net, and he holds up and goes to Carson, and he throws this. I think it either hits Cheechy laying on the ice or Cullen, who's fallen over the top of him. We're going to have to talk about his ice time being cut, but every time I turn around, he's out there.
Here's Whitney. He's got a helper. Can he get a goal? Stahl back and scores!
What a game from your franchise player. Little to no sleep. And certainly having to deal with everything in his personal life. And again, Whitney comes down, uses his speed and shiftiness, and he drives everybody back with his speed, and then he's got the vision. He knows Stahl's coming. It's peripheral vision. He hits him, and Phillips overplays him, and he cuts across on the back on, and he waits for LeClaire to open up. And as soon as he does, puts the puck right through the wickets.
Lays it along the boards. Puck is cleared, but not out. Here's Shannon to the high slot, fires it in. That's knocked down. Backhander, that goes off a leg. Here's Carter with a shot. That's knocked down by Ward. Puck is still loose. The jam awaited. Regan gets a shot, can't get it through. Kovalev jams at it. Now Carter comes in and just knocks everybody down. And it's a full schmozzle.
Couple of seconds short of a scramble turns into a schmozzle, and it's everyone is in except for LeClaire. Even all four officials are in the net area as they'll pull the net off to make sure Cam Ward is clear of any type of injury, and Matt Kirkner right in the mix. In the Eastern Conference, and there are teams just a point or two behind them.
And that'll do it. A 4-1 win for the Carolina Hurricanes. And the Senators now have a four-game losing streak going, two straight on the road as they head to Atlanta. We have a look at our third period summary.
Well, Brett Carson gets his first National Hockey League goal, and it was a big one. It gave them the edge they needed, and then after that, it was Whitney setting up Eric Staal. He set up both goals in the third period.
So we're now at our three stars, brought to you by Molson Canadian, brewed with the best this land has to offer.
Ray Whitney's been one of their best players all season long, and tonight he showed in the third period he's able to turn it on. Two great assists, great vision. Cam Ward with 31 saves, and the 16, half of them that he made in the first period, gave this team a chance to win. And Eric Staal, through all the trials and tribulations over the last few days, to him, our condolences to his family, and certainly what a great effort for the franchise player. He's our first star.
Well, coming up next, it'll be Senators overtime. Our next game is the Sens' next game, Tuesday in Atlanta, right here on Rogers Sportsnet. Coming up at 11 tonight, Jim Lang and Ivanka Osmak with Connected NFL Wildcard Sunday. Three NHL games, they'll have all the info for you. And the info from this one, a 4-1 Carolina victory over the Ottawa Senators. Thanks for joining us here on Scotiabank Senators Hockey.